The Tennessee Volunteers, the 1998 national champions. Nebraska won the national title in 94, 95, and 97. Two of the most successful and storied programs in all of college football. And they've come to the desert tonight to meet on the field where they won this sport's top prize. The Huskers roll into Tempe wearing the Big 12 crown and flaunting one of the fiercest, fastest defenses in all of college football. Tennessee is lightning fast and licking its chops to play on the field where it beat Florida State. T. Martin, 22-2 as a starter, almost flawless, engineering a balanced attack. The last two national champions are about to start the new millennium. Odds football weather in the desert. A clear, chilly night in Tempe, Arizona, 48 degrees, but Sun Devil Stadium is sold out. More than 73,000 fans, a great scene for a terrific matchup. Welcome to the 2004 Taurus pregame show featuring number 3 Nebraska and number 5 Tennessee. And deep for Tennessee will be Leonard Scott. And folks, Leonard Scott is the sprint champion. There's a look at Haddonfeld.
He is the fastest player to ever play at the University of Tennessee.
Haddonfeld's got a large leg, though. We'll see how he does. Scott will go 5 yards deep and down it there. Touchback. They'll bring it out to the 20, and that's where Tennessee will start. So the Tostitos starting lineups, Tennessee's offensive line is massive. The line averages 310 pounds. Clifton and Tucker, the tackles. Weary and the All-American Coleman at guard. Spencer Riley is huge for a center, 6'3", 305. Wide receiver Cedric Wilson has been the go-to guy, but he's struggling with a groin strain and a sore hamstring. Travis Henry starts at tailback. You'll also see a lot of Jamal Lewis. T. Martin, of course, is a warrior. Crosby and Henry in the backfield. First down, Volunteers. Henry. Straight ahead, not much. The Wills and Vandenbosch combined for 7 sacks this year. He also blocked 3 field goals. Outside linebackers are all seniors, while Carlos Polk is the one who is in the most dominant spot there in the middle. Inside linebackers, the black shirts could be the best they've ever had. The Browns are not related, but both All-Americans. This defense is special, and Tennessee goes up top. Intended for Martin, thrown out of bounds. Third down and 7. T. Martin's second pass. He's got pressure, and he's sacked.
T. Martin will have a chance to get on the outside.
Flags fly everywhere. They'll stop this play.
Prior to the snap, ball start, offense, 5-yard penalty, still fourth down.
It's 43 yards a punt. This is a knuckleball. Luka, great field position for Nebraska. Bobby Newcomb brings them back to the 43-yard line, so it's only a 38-yard punt and a 12-yard return. Take a look at the Tostitos starting lineups for Nebraska offensively. Their line is big as well. Strong and quick. Jolts and Sherman are the only seniors. Rayola is the all-Big 12 center. The line averages over 300 pounds per man. Alexander's 245 pounds, and here he is. Big hole. Pushes the Tennessee defense all the way across the 35. Ellison Overstreet have combined for 16 sacks. Henderson stepped in when Billy Ratliff's season ended with a broken leg in October. And Darwin Walker's all everything. Linebackers, Raynock Thompson, the All-American, is the leading tackler for the second straight year. In the secondary, Deion Grant has 9 interceptions. Not much there. Tennessee closes down on Willie Miller. Oh, it'll be third down and a long 3. Crouch keeps it himself. Big hole. Crouch across the 20. Crouch to the 10, to the 7-yard line. Eric Crouch ran for 889 yards during the regular season. Straight ahead they go. Alexander, touchdown Nebraska. Dan Alexander.
Wow.
It's deafening in here. Josh Brown for the extra point. Splits the sticks, and it's 7-0 Cornhuskers. Well, it didn't take long, but Dan Alexander from Wentzville, Missouri, puts Nebraska on the board. So Dan Haydenfelt will kick off again, and Tennessee will have its second possession of the football. Leonard Scott this time 8 yards deep. No return. Second touchback. They'll bring it out. Crosby and Henry in the backfield along with T. Martin. First down and 10. This is Travis Henry. Tries to bounce outside, but again, runs into a lot of the red shirts from Nebraska. Second down and 9, almost 10. Play action. T. Martin has a lot of company. Throws back into coverage, incomplete. And this is against Nebraska.
Was interference on Booker.
First down, Volunteers. Again, a lot of pressure. And Martin runs it up the middle.
And that time the Nebraska defense was able to close quickly.
Well, the go-to guy has been Cedric Wilson. We'll see what they do here. They swing it outside. This is Martin. David Martin has a big hole. David Martin to the 30, to the 20. Boy, he saw all kinds of daylight. First down and 10.
That's a penalty. I had two men moving.
This is Lewis. Jamal Lewis.
Illegal shift. Offense. Two men moving. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
He has some pretty good players.
Out of the shotgun. T. Martin stumbles.
Guys up front to handle the run most of the time.
Second down and 18. Martin again under a lot of problems. Incomplete. And they'll be coming now. Third and 18.
They like slants here to hit the guy in stride.
T. Martin tries to run it out. He won't. Steve Martin has him again. This is a 45-yard attempt by Alex Walls. And it's no good. It had the distance, but it was wide left. 7-0 Nebraska, and the Cornhuskers have the ball again. Dan Alexander's the setback behind Eric Crouch. Play action. They throw out in the flat, wide open. It's Damian Bowman. Correction, that's Bowling. Gain of 28 yards. Tracy Wistrom is out tonight at tight end. He's injured. And so a lot of young tight ends are playing, including John Bowling, who's just a freshman. First down, crowds across the 45. Well, Overstreet has a great motor, but he's undersized at 250 pounds. Here they get him. Alexander hit by Sean Ellis almost immediately.
By the quarterback.
Third and 13. The option. Alexander. On the punt for Nebraska. So Tennessee has made a critical stop here. They needed that one badly. This punt will hit at the 5 and go out of bounds at the 4-yard line.
Coming into this game without an interception.
Quality young man. First down for Tennessee, but backed up at the 5. Here's the give. Straight ahead. Second down and call it 7. Again, they go off tackle. And again, it's Lewis. Across the 10 to the 13. Big play here. Third down. Tennessee needs 2. The pitch back. This is Lewis. Not going to get there.
Can't go east and west. Sprinter speed.
David Levert in the punt. Walker and Newcomb are back for Nebraska. And this is a shot. What a punt. But look out for Newcomb. Newcomb across the 40. Newcomb across the 30. Bobby Newcomb. He'll score. 60-yard return by Bobby Newcomb. Folks, we told you he is a star. His coverage. And the extra point is good. But the punt was 48 yards with a hang time of 4.5 seconds. The coverage ran past Newcomb. And Newcomb returned it to the house from 60 yards out. It's all Nebraska in the first quarter. Bobby Newcomb just topped that with a 60-yard return. Hayden Field has one that will be returned by Leonard Scott this time. And Scott can fly.
They love to devour quarterbacks that way. Ask Major Applewhite of Texas.
Straight ahead, Jamal Lewis breaks two tackles and carries it out to the 29. Second down and 4 for the Volunteers. Three-step drop, quick out. They've got it complete. Close to a first down. Both of these quarterbacks had the flu earlier in their practice schedules down here. T. Martin had it earlier this week. Here he has time and throws the out. The flag pattern. Tennessee needs 10 on second down. Here's the pitch to Lewis. Great block on the corner. And Lewis picks up 3.
This club's struggling in third downs. Again, they like slant routes. They like to hit receivers in stride.
Watch those hands!
He's got time. They need 7. This ball almost picked off 4 times. And they've had to give it back to Nebraska on each one. This is Newcomb again. And this time he's taken down immediately. First down play by Nebraska. Play action. Crouch looks, has a man open, and he can't make the completion. But so far, Crouch has been surgically sharp with his operation of the option. Here's Alexander straight ahead. Huskers spread the field on 3rd down and 8. Crouch with a bullet, and it is almost picked off. Booming them tonight.
Watch those hands!
This is a low liner. Parker will try to fair catch it and does, and there it is. If you're the receiver.
2-yard bell foul, 5-yard penalty. First down.
Tennessee's best starting field position in this ball game. Straight ahead. Crouch with a 30-yard run. Alexander finished it with a 7-yard touchdown. And Newcomb with a 60-yard punt return. 14-0 Cornhuskers over the Volunteers.
He will have to will them to win this game, starting out 14-0.
The give is to Travis Henry, who picks up a couple of tough yards. Martin out of the shotgun. Martin is not going to get there. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Kraber standing on his own 10. This is a low liner that they actually kick away from him. And it rolls just barely across the goal line. First down and 10. The Huskers go straight ahead with
them. Yeah.
And they lost 24 of them. And Tennessee expects some turnovers, but they haven't gotten them yet. Alexander bangs up to the 29.
Play against power football because their guys were bigger and stronger and they had more depth.
3rd down and short, straight ahead they go. Quarterback sneak, Crouch.
Well, they also keep you off balance with the way they block you.
Got the first down, Crouch on the option. Taking down. 2nd down and long. Alexander left side, he's not going to get much. 3rd down and 8.
Watch those
Eric hands. Crouch with pressure and he's sacked. First sack of the night by the Tennessee defense. Eric Parker is standing at his own 35-yard line. This is a tail wagger. He gets a block and returns it to the 45. And Bobby Newcomb returned a punt 60 yards to make it 14-0. And that's where we are.
3 on one side. That's the side they come to.
1st down and 10, Tennessee. This is Stallworth, who breaks a tackle. Stallworth all the way down inside the 30.
In the next few years.
Illegal block in the back on the offense. 10-yard penalties. Final foul.
So there hasn't been much offense for the Volunteers. 1st down, they only need 1. Straight ahead they go with Travis Henry, and he's got Henry the first. First down,
watch
Tennessee.
Watch those hands!
Martin gets some happy feet. Now he throws a rocket. It's up, and it's intercepted. The ball is intercepted. It's Walker. And now a late flag comes in. He's gone. He's finally healthy.
On the return, 10-yard penalty from the end of the run. First down.
And Nebraska has the ball. 1st down and 10 for Crouch. Gives it straight ahead. The triple option, Crouch, and they get him again. Great pursuit by Tennessee. It's 3rd down and 7, Nebraska. Crouch to throw, he's got pressure. Almost intercepted. Hayden Felt's got a strong leg. They've got the return on. This is an end-over-end kick.
That's bad.
Eric Parker, middle return. And he's across midfield. 1st down and 10, Tennessee. Jamal Lewis now the setback.
And watch those hands!
Martin's looking deep. And the ball is intercepted.
Ride talks about him. He says intelligent. The whole package, he's the best he's ever had there.
2nd down and 8 for Nebraska. Crouch with the keeper. And the Volunteers surround him. Third down and Nebraska needs seven. They roll that side. They throw that side. Davison's got it. First down, Nebraska.
Impress you with many of his physical abilities. He's just at the right place, right time, and always makes the play.
Gain of 22. Again, they run the option, the pitch out. And Applegate is run out of bounds.
Number 82. Defense. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Right. Penalty moves it out to the 46. Crouch throws it back, and they get a block on that corner. It's Buckholder. Buckholder down inside the 30. He is gone. Correll Buckholder with a TV or the touchdown, but there is a flag. Oh, my. Who got that block out there on the cornerback?
Well, because it was a penalty on Nebraska, but that's important that Nebraska didn't get the touchdown for against Duval.
So that'll make it first down and 20. They set up the screen. Looks very similar to the last play.
And they sure look it
right now. They do. Second down and 15 for Crouch. Here's Bobby Newcomb. They've got this one well defended.
That's a mistake on the sideline you cannot make, and he's got a tackle consistently.
Here's Crouch, third and 17. He runs it himself. Out to midfield. That's where Wilson's standing at the 10. Parker is correction. And this will be a shorter punt. But it's still. Did he get it? He pooched it. He put it high, but it went into the end zone. As strong as his leg is, he will not mind sacrificing, putting it high and trying to pooch it. Here comes Jamal Lewis. And Tennessee went on to win the national title.
And they love to have Peerless Price.
All right, John, thank you very much. Tell Terry to tell his daddy those Hokies could play. And the Volunteers come with a lot. He wanted a holding penalty. Leverton with a high, spiraling, booming punt. Take Walker all the way back to the 31. Well, look at that. They have gone to the left behind the big guys, and they have gone after Will Overstreet, who's just 250 pounds. Play action again. And there he is, wide open, Matt Davison. Davison down to the 20 before he's finally knocked out of bounds. Buckholder now at the eye back. First down and 10. Crouch again wants to throw to the backside, looks into the end zone, and overthrows Matt Davison.
We always worry about the players. Sometimes it's the recipients of those hits.
Second down and 10. Here's the option of Buckholder. Breaks one, and I mean he is tattooed. Critical third down play. They need three, and they don't
big
get it.
Stop.
Big stop. Oh, huge stop. Legendary DeMatha High School.
No better coach than Frank Beamer.
31-yard field goal attempt by Josh Brown. And it's long enough, and it's good. So the Cornhuskers add three more and pull just a little bit further away from the Volunteers of Texas, or
yeah.
Tennessee, rather.
Well, he also, we asked him the biggest prank, and he said, they put goldfish in my locker room one time this year.
What did he tell us, about 5 gallons in his locker? And Phil kicks this one out of bounds. They'll bring it out to the 35.
He's a playmaker, needs him right now, Tim.
He's a warrior. He won't quit. First down and 10. That one's a strike. Across the middle, out to the 50.
Two timeouts remaining. They have a good chance to put points on the board. I don't care if it's 7 or 3. They need points desperately.
If T. Martin has time, he can throw some strikes. Almost picked off, but it's complete.
Interception by Nebraska as T. Martin stops the clock.
Step. Third down and 4. They throw to the outside. First down, Tennessee. Dante Stallworth. And now they all cheat up within 7 yards of the line of scrimmage. Here's the pass out to Stallworth. Breaks the tackle. Stallworth down inside the 20. Have not been shut out in the first half of a game yet this year. 52 seconds. First down, Volunteers. Going across the middle. It's complete inside the 10. And again, it's Cedric Wilson. Crowd gets loud. Martin in trouble. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Hand signals to the wideouts. Second down. Across the middle. Touchdown, Tennessee. Dante Stallworth with the touchdown catch. And that was a 9-yard strike.
Was that ever a strike?
Brett Favre couldn't throw it any harder than that. But that ball was thrown so fast, so hard, he had no chance to get there.
Alex Walls adds the extra point.
Big touchdown.
That touchdown is huge.
And we'll kick it to any of the other 10 guys with red jerseys.
Well, they squib it to keep it away from Newcomb. The up man takes it. And with 14 seconds left,
it looks like Nebraska will just down this and run to the locker room.
That's a favorite part of the job for me.
Loss of three. Well, the final 5 seconds of what has been a terrific first half. Nebraska most of the way, a great finish by Tennessee, and all of a sudden we have a 10-point game. Hey, when we come back, we'll take you back to the Big Easy. New Orleans, John Terry, and Bobby Bowden.
That you know what they're going to do, and they do it anyway.
Well, T. Martin was 5 of 6 in that last drive. His only miss. First down and 10 for the Cornhuskers. On the option and the late pitch. Alexander, a gain of 5. He's still going. And the ball's loose. Trying for the extra effort, and Tennessee says they've got it.
Dean Henderson's played pretty well.
First down, Tennessee. Martin. It's complete. There's a flag. A 10-pounder. And this is against Nebraska. Pass interference. First down, Volunteers. Very loud in here. T. Martin with the audible.
Watch those.
Oh, that one's almost picked off. Second down and 10.
And what?
Martin, same play. Caught inside the 10 by Parker. First and goal, Tennessee. Parker in motion. Try the running game with Henry.
Held on. Over would have been a touchdown.
That was the first run after 11 straight passes. Here's the second run, and it's a touchdown. Travis Henry. And the Volunteers come out to start the second half with a lot of fire. What? Alex Walls. That's the extra point. It's a 3-point game. 25 yards for the score. And they'll try to keep it away from Bobby Newcomb. Kick it to the corner. Have to keep an eye on that. Dean Blevins will try to get it out of here. Nebraska goes deep to Davis and incomplete. Tennessee showing man coverage on second and 10. They run the option. The pitch outside. Alexander
backs and the tailbacks. That's exactly what these coaches told them. Get your head in there and knock it around a little bit.
Third down and 5. Play action. Pressure on Crouch. And he throws the completion to his big tight end.
Big strong guy.
First down again. Play action. Crouch is hit from behind and hit hard. Out of the shotgun. Crouch has pressure again, throws the screen, it's dropped. Incomplete from a guy who played quarterback at Oklahoma and was 4-0 against the Cornhuskers. Crouch on the quarterback draw. Not going to get there.
Watch those!
Oh, this is a low liner. Parker will have a chance to return it. Looking for some help, though. And he brings it back to the 42. First down, over the middle open. Big gainer, first down. Cedric Wilson with the completion. First down, balls.
Here we go, and
Martin looking deep. There he is. Almost, he's got to make that catch. It was in his hands. I think Brown got away with a face mask. Here's T. Martin. Third down. Six.
Hit!
Martin. Looking for a flag. There is none. Leverton on the punt on fourth down. Trying to pooch it again to the corner. It'll hit inside the 10.
Great kick.
And again, they'll down it. Nebraska's backed up, but they get a big gainer. And Alexander all the way out across the 10, coming back after trailing by 17. Oh, Dan Alexander bobbled the ball. Talk about it. Here's Alexander, big hole, lead blocker to the 22-yard line. Second down and four. Option. Alexander. Second effort, got it. They move the chains. First down, Cornhuskers. Again, the option. Crouch. Second down, they're calling it 10, but it's almost 11. Here's Dan Alexander again with a blocker in front of him. And a flag. This is going to come back.
Of the last play.
We lost the final game to Miami down in the Orange Bowl. Missouri came that year. Here's the shuffle pass inside. And Newcomb. Third down and 13 for Nebraska.
Watch them.
Crouch with time. Throws to the outside. He's got a strike to John Bowling. First down, Huskers. They go to the fullback. It's wide open. Look out, Willie Moore. He's got speed for a big guy. They take him down at the 14-yard line by Willie Miller.
Each of those teams. One team rushed for more than its
average. Crouch drops, looks, man open, touchdown, Galladay, Nebraska. Josh Brown, perfect. 10. Tennessee is so banged up defensively now, it's going to be hard to stop the Cornhuskers. They made that drive look easy. 4:44 to play, third quarter. Aidenfeld's kick is long. And Scott takes it at the two. Scott needs a block. I think the offense for Tennessee now becomes their best defense. They've got to melt the clock and get a good drive going. Second down and 9. Again, they run, and this time there's a big hole. Travis Henry to the 37. They move the chains. Martin has this. So they put him in martial arts and it's helped. Coming with a blitz. They run against it. But it doesn't help. More Nebraska people here tonight than Tennessee. And they're on their feet. Third down and long. Only 1 of 8 on thirds. They throw this pass. They've got enough for the first. Leonard Scott checks back into the ball game. He's the speedster. They need 10. Pressure is 101. And Parker. They need 5. Incomplete. It was intended for Cedric Wilson.
Sort of run like Carl Lewis. He looked at me like I was an idiot.
I love those Tostitos action highlights. Another pooch kick. Will they get it? Whoa! Got it on the one. Oh, my. Well, the last time Nebraska had it, they went more than 90 yards and got the touchdown. Here's Crouch. Called dangerously close. Second down and 9. Big hole. It's Miller again. He got a big block there. You're right. Here's Crouch. You know, Dean, they run that speed option. The end of the third quarter. A 10-point game. ABC Sports presentation of college football will return after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Dante Stallworth, they scored immediately to start the second half. And then in the last possession, Nebraska went 96 yards. They're ready to go 99 on this drive, or at least they're trying. Tim Brandt, Dean Blevins, Leslie Goodell with you from Sun Devil Stadium. Another big game by Alexander. They lost to Texas by four. Had to battle Colorado right down to the line. First down, again, it's Dan Alexander. Wicks, first down, and again, it's the tailback. Buckholter, big hole. Buckholter all the way down to the 20-yard line. And
that's a good block.
Fullback, Miller. Second down, big hole. Alexander inside the five. Correction, it's Buckholter down to the three. Mickey Allen stopped a touchdown, or at least delayed it. Here they go again. Straight ahead. Touchdown, Carell Buckholter. Nebraska, start to flex its muscle.
This drive was nothing more than...
Extra point is good. Tempers start to flare.
Hello, everybody.
Backstop with a key block. To the man, these guys said, we'll come out, we're going to take care of Tennessee, and then if there's any way you can arrange it, we'll meet the winner of Florida State, Virginia Tech.
So now they've got to have a big punt or big kickoff return
or score quickly. A 96-yard drive, 99-yard drive. Now Tennessee has to answer. Here's Leonard Scott. They said T. Martin is a warrior. We'll find out. He's got to make some big plays. Here he is. Looking deep. Looking for Scott. Overthrows him. Had him. Second down and 10.
Watch those hands.
Swing pass. Stallworth drilled. Ralph Brooke. Third down and 13. Goes over the middle, and here it's caught by Wilson. It's fourth down and one in their own territory, and the Volunteers are going for it. Play action. Got the first down with
what
a terrific catch by Johnson. Oh, my. And I can tell you his chest is swelling up now. T. Martin to throw. Does. Has a man open. It's another first down. Now the Volunteers fighting Nebraska and the clock. Here's the draw play. That's Jamal Lewis. T. Martin trying to change. He wants to go to the other side. Repositions his back.
Hands!
Now looks to the outside. And it's complete. Third down. And a long one. Almost two. Henry, big hole. Inside the 40, but there's a flag down.
Counter gap that was open.
It is against Tennessee. That's a mental mistake right there. Well, instead of a first down, they now have third down and six.
Watch those hands!
Martin throws to the hook. He's got it. It's a first down. Martin with pressure. Ball's loose. Tennessee gets it back. About the safeties. Booker goes out. Finley comes in. Second down and 14. Here's a double pass. Wilson's going to throw this one. Has a man wide open. Hits Stallworth. Touchdown, Tennessee. Oh, my. The Vols come rolling back.
This is a play that I saw the other day in practice, and it went exactly like this.
And did they ever need it, Tim?
Alex Walls splits the sticks. It's a 10-point game again with 7:25 to play from the Tostitos Fiesta Bowl in Tempe, Arizona. Stallworth with the score. The pass from Cedric Wilson. He'll try what looks to be the onside kick. David Leverton is the kicker. Here we go. That ball is loose. Still loose and knocked out by a Tennessee player. Last two Nebraska drives, 96 yards and 99 yards for touchdowns. Here's Buckholter. And it is gorgeous. First down, Cornhuskers. That's Alexander, and he almost broke it. Clock continues to roll down to 6:20. Again, they toss it back to the odd back.
It'd be pretty tough mid-play that roll.
How's football changed since you played college football?
Well, simply the size of the guys. They're 6'6", 330 pounds is the norm.
Four Nebraska players now rushed for 50 yards or more. Alexander over 100.
Prior to the snap, ball starts, offense, 5-yard penalty, still second down.
Yeah, a new resolve, and boy, they've turned it loose.
I agree, that's why he's the Big 12 coach of the year.
Okay, we're
good. 16 straight runs by the Cornhuskers.
Wow.
Here they are again. Miller, straight ahead, carrying tacklers. Well, the only other time they played, Nebraska beat them up pretty good, 42-17. That was in the Orange Bowl. They called this the revenge game. Tech certainly the advantage before that. He's done a heck of a job. 20-5 record coming into this. Eric Crouch around the left side. They knock him out of bounds.
He's that fast at Nebraska this spring.
Third down, close to a first down. I think he got it. Inches. Crouch got the first. The executive producer of ABC Sports, second down and long, they need about six. Oh my, they're just pushing ahead. He's got another first down, Willie Miller. All the folks that have made this telecast possible, we thank them for that. We'll be back with some final thoughts. We're down to the final 5 seconds. Nebraska's gonna win it 31-21 over Tennessee. That's the final score. We'll be back with some more thoughts and our post-game report right after this.